Good morning! Today I have a review of the Fenty Skin sunscreen called Hydra Vizor Invisible Moisturizer Broad Spectrum SPF 30 Sunscreen 0.23 fluid ounces. And I have this little sample size because I got the Sephora Sun Kit for this year and this was in it and I couldn't wait to try this out. I am not a medical professional or a dermatologist. I am just a person who has had skin cancer before. If we're meeting for the first time, hi, I'm Sean, Melanoma Mom here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend. All chemical sunscreen. It has avobenzone, homosalate, octisalate in it. It comes out, this is an interesting color. It is a light pink and I hope you can see this. And of course, it just sinks into your skin. It does feel moisturizing. It does have a scent, a light, clean floral scent. The scent is described as a fresh desert melon scent. If you purchase this from the website or from Sephora, you get a full 1.7 fluid ounces for $38. This is a black-owned brand by Rihanna, if you didn't know. It does have hyaluronic acid, it's oil-free. Another cool feature is that you can buy a refill so that you don't have to repurchase the entire packaging. The brand claims that this is for all skin types. I have combination skin. I think it works great for my skin type. It says it contains a wild watermelon, which has antioxidants and helps hydrate, niacinamide, hyaluronic acid, and aloe. Let me show you the wear test and then I'll wrap it up with my final thoughts. Guess what day it is? New sunscreen day. I'm gonna be testing out the Fenty Skin sunscreen. Also going to my son's 8th grade promotion ceremony. He'll be going into high school next year and I don't know what I'm gonna wear. Yeah, it's white, it's not too drippy. I don't think it has a scent. I think I'm smelling my body lotion this morning. No, it has a scent, like a lemony, lemons? We're gonna let this dry down. I'm not gonna put it on my eyes. I've got my super goop bright eye mineral sunscreen on around my eyes. Let this dry down 10-15 minutes and I'll be right back before I put on makeup. Okay, it has been about 14 minutes. This is a shiny sunscreen. It did dry down nicely though. It's slightly tacky up here, but not bad at all. Just like very slight, very smooth here. So we'll see how it goes under makeup. I think it's gonna do well under makeup. Personally, I would not wear this by itself because there's no coverage and it's shiny. And you all know I'm a natural matte girl, but so far so good. Also, I'm gonna show you what it looks like under makeup, do a 2-hour wear test, but when I actually go to my son's 8th grade promotion, I will be putting a mineral sunscreen on top because for me, because I've had melanoma skin cancer, my dermatologist and my oncologist both told me I need to have a mineral sunscreen on my face. And unfortunately, the Fenty is all chemical, but I wanted to test it out for you. All right, I'll be right back after I put on makeup. Okay, I've got my full face of makeup on, except I need some lip balm or something. The Fenty Skin sits great underneath my CC cream, BB cream. I'd use the Tarte Shape Tape Matte BB cream, CC cream, foundation. I never know what that's called, cloud cream or something. So it's a light coverage, but it's matte. I did add some bronzer to my face, but my cheeks are still red. So it's great. I will check back in with you in 2 hours. Okay, it's been 2 hours since I applied the Fenty sunscreen, and I think it looks great. My nose is slightly shiny, but I have been blowing my nose this morning, so that might be why that is shiny. My cheeks are also a little shiny. It's not like greasy shiny. It feels great underneath. It didn't break up my makeup any, I don't think. But I'm gonna redo my makeup because I have a graduation to attend. I've got on white jeans and a black shirt. That's what I plan on wearing today. Here are my final thoughts. I think this is a fantastic chemical sunscreen for your face. It sits great under makeup. It feels moisturizing. You can see that it looks dewy on the face. Unfortunately, I will not be continuing to wear this on my face
because I have had melanoma skin cancer last year. As you all know, I am more of a matte sunscreen girl, and this just popped through my foundation, my BB cream, a little too much for my liking, especially on my nose. It just was a little too shiny for me. But other than that, I love the texture of it. I love that it doesn't feel greasy. I love that it sinks in nicely. I actually like the scent. It doesn't linger on your face. It dissipates quickly. I love that it is hydrating. My skin always reacts well to aloe. Have you tried the FENTYskin sunscreen? Let us know in the comment section down below. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.